God, I'm so nervous.
It is a third date. You know what they say about third dates? He's gonna want the...
The D. Wait, no. No, not that.
No, I mean, you don't know, he might. Do you know this guy?
No, he doesn't want the D.
How do you know? Did you ask him?
I can't give him the D. I'm the one that wants
you want the D.
Yeah.
You want the D.
Yeah, but you can't watch this time, and I'm dead serious.
All right. Hey, where's my pager?
I don't know,
Monty. Did you see my pager? Did I bring it?
I don't... Monty, who owns a pager?
Hey.
Hey. How's it going?
I'm good. You found the place.
Yeah.
Come on in.
Would you like something to drink?
The lady will have a Cabernet on the rocks.
I'll have a Cabernet on the rocks.
You drink Cabernet on the rocks?
Well, I never have time to chill it, so.
I can see that.
When I buy it, I want it now. Sorry.
Do you want like one or two ice cubes?
One's fine.
Okay, well, you got like five, sorry.
Man down.
There you go.
Thank you.
Do you want to sit down?
Yeah. I'll go this way. Ooh.
So how did that interview go?
Don't think too much.
It went poorly.
That's good, you have pause for dramatic effect.
They were not convinced that I could be a technical writer, so.
Well, that's rude. That really sucks. I'm sorry to hear that.
It's fine. I burned the building to the ground, so.
I think that's absolutely fine given the circumstances. That's exactly what I've told myself after my first arson conviction.
Ah! You got a funny one there. Reel him in.
Listen, it's our third date, and, I gotta ask, are you seeing anybody else?
Stop! Don't answer that without your shark lawyer present.
No, I'm not.
Is it cold in here?
Just one of those chills.
But no, for the record, I'm not seeing anybody else. Honestly, I don't really want to. Do you plan on seeing anybody
else? What? No. No.
Yeah, he's probably gonna try and impress you with his dinner plans.
Oh, I got reservations at Le Petit Déjeuner.
Ooh, I've heard that place is pretty good.
Yeah, well, it's French. Can I get you some more cab?
Oh, I'm all right, thank you though.
Okay, cool. There's something I gotta tell you before we go.
Mario Kart. Oh, come on. Move it. Move. Move it. Move it. Get over there.
So yeah, that's just kind of what I wanted to tell you.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry to hear that.
This is total BS. You seeing this? Hey, whoa! Stop! Hey, I gotta take a whiz.
Yeah, of course. Thank you. Thank you for telling me.
Hi. Are you...
Oui, Kevin.
Montgomery.